Olympic champions. That leaves us just one more thing. It is time for our main event! This match will be a triple threat match for the Ignite Wrestling Pro Championship!
So folks, it's time for the main event, and that's right, it is a triple threat match for the Ignite Wrestling Pro Championship. The first man out, and a former Ignite Wrestling Pro Champion, even if it was only for a few minutes. That damn dirty dog, Gene Money. A man who made Boreham Wood his home for so long, back in the pro wrestling clash days. It's always great to see Gene Money in Boreham Wood. Boreham Wood is always grateful to see Gene Money. That's right, the owner of the most prestigious wrestling championship in all of professional wrestling is the Gene Money champion of Gene Money. Now comes with a spinner. He's got his big boy pants on, his tail's wagging, and he has the most prestigious championship belt. Will he be leaving with another piece of gold around his waist? Well, folks, this is a triple threat match, so the championship advantage does not exist for our champion. We'll see how he floats with that. However, the second challenger, a man who was pretty much screwed out of his championship shot last time. It was a low blow, it was feet on the ropes, handful of tights, you name it. Every shortcut was used to dispatch of Tommy Kyle. So, essentially another shot of redemption for Tommy Kyle tonight, for the absolute maverick. Two men that have both been screwed out of championship opportunities by the champ. So a big slice of redemption at stake for both of these guys. However, the champ has done it once. He's beaten Tommy Kyle, he's beaten Gene Money. So essentially, it could be argued that there's nothing to stop him from doing it again, especially in a match where there is no rules, no disqualifications, no countouts. Adonis Payne will be a law unto himself in this match. The champion, the breakout division battle bowl trophy winner, who then cashed in straight away on Gene Money. the conqueror himself. Oh, really? Carrying a Spanish football shirt on the day that England will be taking on Spain in the European Championship final. Real classy, Adonis. Real classy. The champ, clearly not in the best of spirits right now. You can see why he'd be a bit disgruntled, having to take on two challenges at once. However, it's Adonis Payne that might have screwed himself with this, because he did cheat to win against Tommy Carl. Granted, the referee didn't see it. The referee's decision is final. No VAR in this sport, my friends.
Do you not fancy putting that one in the line too?
So folks, the stage is set. The only championship on the line today that I care about. Adonis Payne. Tommy Kyle.
So I'm not allowed to use this, CJ, no?
Is that why you set this up?
Yeah.
I'm not allowed to use. Yeah, well, it's no DQ, isn't it?
Oh, and straight away, Adonis Payne showing exactly why he's been put in this situation. Big boot to Gene Money. Adonis Payne making sure that he hits the ground running in this match. Really taking the match by the scruff of the neck, but Gene Money with a huge back body drop. Calling for Ainsley Lariat, and yeah, Adonis Payne, he knows all about that. However, out of the frying pan, into the fire. So if you're running away from one guy, you've screwed Adonis, you're about to bump into another one you have. Talk about being stuck between a rock and a hard place. Adonis Payne just being bounced between both challengers. Oh, and skull first off of the ring post. Oh, big chuck to the heart of the champion. Tommy Carl lines up. Oh, huge palm strike right to the pectoral region. The Adonis is going to feel that in the morning. Thrown into the ring. Tommy Carl follows up, and Gene Money's not far behind. Oh, into a meat javelin from Gene Money. Oh, wait, quick roll up. One, two. Gene Money trying to steal it.
I got eight. We're doing this old gimmick. I try and go to him and then you roll me up.
Yeah, it's probably happening later on. Oh, look.
You and me, we have rightful claims to that championship.
I agree.
So if we're going to do this, let's do this properly, yeah? Yeah!
Great offer from Gene Money.
Out tonight with that championship.
Anyone but him.
Anyone but him.
Right. Side headlock from Gene Money as we get an honourable exchange right now between Gene Money and Tommy Kyle. Tommy goes up, goes over. Big hit toss from Tommy Kyle. Bill. Oh, wait a second. Uh-oh. That protective nipple tape, worth its weight in gold right now. Gene Money not feeling any of these chops. Oh, curse of the commentator. Off comes the tape. Oh, now the chops firing through. Oh, there's a second.
Too much rug.
Oh, when there's too much protection. Oh, Gene Money's going to pull that rug up, Tommy Kyle.
Give me back it.
Oh, Donis comes in, gets put straight back down. And now it's Tommy Kyle and Gene Money who get a chance to tee off on the guy that screwed them both. Oh wait, quick roll up, one, two. Yeah, turnabouts is fair play. The G Money, Tommy Carl, both going for a cheeky little roll up. Oh, diving foot stomp from Adonis Payne just breaks up whatever attempt that was from Tommy Kyle. Gene Money taken out, looking for that tombstone. Into the pin, one, two, kick out at two. Stomping down on that leg of Tommy Kyle. Again, folks, Tommy Kyle famously out for such a long time from Ignite Wrestling Pro with that knee injury. And don't you think Adonis knows it. Adonis Payne, Tommy Kyle, they know each other very well indeed. But Gene Money comes back in. Oh, a moonsault from Gene Money. Takes out both men. This is the thing in a triple threat match, folks. You have to have eyes in the back of your head. She dispatched one challenger. Just when you think it's safe, the second is ready to stab you in the back. Tommy Kyle helped to the apron. Big boot from Gene Money. Oh, but there's a white noise backbreaker from El Conquistador, if you'll believe that. Kick out at two from Gene Money, though.
There's got to be some rules on this, Nick.
Stomp to the arm of Gene Money. Adonis Payne just making sure that everything he does hurts right now. Choking out Gene Money. There's absolutely nothing that referee Nick can do right now. All's fair in love, war, and triple threat matches. Tommy Kyle dunked to the outside very ungraciously. Look at this, Adonis just mocking the rules right now. While Adonis trying to bring Gene Money out, ducks a clothesline, eats a kick and a knee. Some roundhouse kicks from Adonis Payne right now. So we can't look at this. Oh, the evasive maneuvers from Tommy Kyle, ghost around into the German suplex. Vintage Tommy Kyle right there, folks. So we call with a head of steam, big kick in the corner. Goes up, tornado DDT. But he's not done, yet. Oh, up on the shoulders of Gene Money. Helps them both out. Oh, there's a kick into the DDT. That is some smart maneuvers from Tommy Kyle right there. Reverse on the Irish whip. Oh, almost into the clothesline. Oh, double Tommy Kahn cutters into the pin. One, two. Kick out from Adonis. Now going for Gene Money. One, two. Kick out from Gene as well. Adonis up on the shoulders, able to escape to the apron, stun gun into the Gene Money spine buster. As I said, folks, eyes in the back of your head because Adonis is up. Oh, catches the low blow. He messed up indeed. You're right, Borenwood.
Did you just try to kick my penis?
Oh, Gene Money says that's how it's done. There's a second. Oh, and a third. Oh, rapid fire from Gene Money. Relentless on the patatas bravas of the champion. Oh, diving headbutt right to the nether regions from Gene Money. He just dived the entire length of the ring. Are you kidding Ainsley!
Ainsley! Lariat!
Lining up for Ainsley Lariat. Oh, super kick from Tommy Kyle. Handspring. Oh, wait, caught him. Caught him looking for James. Blunt force trauma. Got it. One, two. Oh, and Adonis in. Oh, my goodness. This is fast and furious right now, folks. I can barely keep up.
Does this look all right?
No. No. I'm not qualified.
Adonis Payne being brought back up to his feet again. Gene Money and Adonis now perched on the apron. There's not a lot of room there, folks. Very easy to lose your footing and fall to the floor. That's a very hard, unforgiving floor right there.
Kick his balls again.
Both men training the forearms on the apron. Tommy Kyle, oh, runs into a couple of boots. Super kick from Adonis. Up on the scoop slam. Oh, scoop slam to the hardest part of the ring. Oh, there's that. Oh, wait. Tommy Kyle caught him. Oh, Hangman DDT. Tommy Kyle blocked the meat javelin attempt. Oh, there's a spear. There's a spear. He's not done. Springs up. Moonsault from Tommy Kyle. One, two. Oh, kick out. It's now Tommy Kyle's turn to fire on all cylinders. Ripcord. Oh, Ainsley Lariat. Ainsley Lariat from G Money. Two. Oh, kick out again.
No. No. He got a shoulder up.
That was great.
No, it was a two. He got a shoulder up.
What's this? Right up.
Oh, G Money calling for it. Gene Money climbing up to that top rope. Oh, there's a steel chair from Adonis Payne. It's all legal, folks. It is all legal. No disqualifications in a triple threat match. Oh, wait. Tommy Kyle moved out the way. It's a spear from Tommy Kyle. Ripcord picks him up. Counters out, though. Ducks it. Oh, there's the Conqueror's boot. And now, Adonis Payne. There's the elbow. There's the elbow into the pin. One, two. Oh, Tommy Kyle kicks out at 2 9/10. Somehow, some way, Tommy Kyle kicked out. Ripcord picks him up. Cyclone Tombstone into the pin. One, two, three. Tommy Kyle is the Ignite Wrestling Pro Champion. Tommy Kyle just kicked out of everything that Adonis threw at him. Hit that tombstone. And Tommy Kyle is the Ignite Wrestling Pro Champion. Tommy Kyle, the biggest win of his Ignite Wrestling Pro career in a triple threat match that included Gene Money, one of the most iconic wrestlers in Boreham Wood. But Tommy Kyle comes up trumps, flies higher than everybody else. And he safely lands with the Ignite Wrestling Pro Championship. His precious cargo. But he looks after it, claims it for his own as Gene Money raises the arm. My friends, your new Ignite Wrestling Pro Champion, Tommy Kyle. And what a way to conclude Buckle Up 2. We thank everybody at HTTB hitting the turnbuckle for all their help and support in getting this show together. We wouldn't be able to do it without them. But folks, for Ignite Wrestling Pro, I've been the Mastermind Ollie Spring. That was Buckle Up 2. And we will see you next time at Ignite Wrestling Pro.